everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel and I am back with another tutorial. Let's see how I made this creative SWOT analysis presentation. Select all by Ctrl plus A, then press delete. Now go to the view option and select ruler and guides. Go to insert, then select a shape. Now draw a rectangle and select no outline fill. Then I will duplicate this rectangle by Ctrl plus D. And I'll press Ctrl plus D to duplicate two more times. Now select all rectangles by holding Ctrl. Then select group. Then drag this to cover the whole slide. Now let's ungroup this. You can see that each shape is distributed equally. For color palette, you all must see this easy shortcut. Let me show you a website. Go to the internet, write coolers.co. Click on explore trending palettes. Select the color palette you want. Here I am selecting by choice of palette. Take a screenshot by pressing window plus shift plus S. Select a part of a palette you want, copy it from Ctrl plus C. Then paste it over here. Now I'll fill each shape from this color palette with the help of eyedropper one by one. If you are a new viewer in my channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go to insert, select a text box. Write first letter, S. Change its font style, and set font size to 270. I'll duplicate this by Ctrl plus D. Write each of the letter, W. Then O. And lastly T. Select all by holding Ctrl. Then go to Shape Format. Align them. Select text. Go to Animation. Click on More Exit option. Here I am choosing Wipe Animation. Select all text. Then apply wipe animation. Select all text. Then click on after previous. To insert, select text box. Write your heading. Change its font style and font size. Place your heading above the letter. Duplicate with Ctrl plus D. And now write each heading name start with its first letter. Let's do this quickly. After that, go to Insert. Select Icons. Here I am choosing different icons. You can select by your choice. Resize icons into 0.66. Then place each icon one by one above the headings. Here I am copying my description text from another slide. Change its font style as you want. Do this again as I showed you. Here's a short trick. Use Format Painter to copy the format of description text. Select each heading and icon by holding Ctrl. Then group them like this. Now select both the texts. Go to Animation, Apply Wipe Animation, go to Effect Options, choose from left. And delay for 0.75. Repeat the same steps for other letters. Now we must have to set animations timings. So here we go to the animation pane. Then I'll set animations in the sequence I want. Thank you. see the final results. For more creative PowerPoint slides, subscribe to my YouTube channel, leave a comment how much do you like this idea. And don't forget to press the bell icon.